transport means to travel from to one place to another. There are three types of transport: land transport, air transport, water transport. Land transport includes car, bus, scooter, auto rickshaw. Air transport includes airplane, helicopter, water balloon. Water transfer includes ship, boat, submarine. Thank you. Have a nice
day. Everyone, I am an SV Kohli. Today I am going to tell you about plants. This is flower, stem, branches, leaf, bud, roots. And do you know how plants grow? I will tell you how plants grow. They need sun, air, water, soil, and they're going to give you flowers.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Ira Gold. My topic is body parts. I see with my eyes, I smell with my nose, I eat with my mouth, I write with my hand, I walk with my foot, I jump with my legs, I dance with my legs, I laugh with my hand. Thank you. Have a nice
day. Good morning. My name is Abhi Hamad. My topic is vegetable healthy. Some vegetables grow under the ground like potato, onion, garlic, and mango. Some vegetables grow above the ground like potato, pumpkin, tomato, onion, broccoli, peas, and cucumber. And I like cucumber, but we should eat all the vegetables. Thank you.
My name is Ekash Ol. I study in KG1B. My project is a road transport like bus, scooter, van, bike, cycle, and many more. They move on the road. There is a traffic light. Red light says to jump. Red light says to wait. Green light says to go. Always follow the traffic rules.